It's a girl with the gleam in her eyes.